So today we are gonna be doing something a little different. We're gonna be doing a 15-minute challenge. So what is a 15-minute challenge? So I'm gonna be uploading videos from time to time. It's gonna be a 15-minute challenge. I'm gonna put 15 minutes on the clock and see how many fish we can catch in 15 minutes. These are gonna be just, you know, full-length videos, 15 minutes. If there's no catches, then it's getting kind of boring. Of course, I'll cut that video down or speed it up. That way, you know, you can see the whole time through. And then I'll show the time before and after. That way, you know, that can prove that it's been actual 15 minutes.
All right, guys. So for this 15-minute challenge, we are taking it to a whole new level. So we are doing the super light 15-minute challenge today. So we'll be using a super light Shakespeare reverb. This is a spin cast rod, and as you can see, this thing flexes like no tomorrow. And we're gonna be using a beetle spin. This line is about 6-8 pounds maybe. It doesn't really say on there, but it's really not strong at all. So we're gonna go ahead and put 15 minutes on the clock right here, and here we go. It is 9:07. I don't know if you guys can see that, but we'll go ahead and see how many fish we can catch. That went great. Okay. This is gonna be a struggle, guys. There we go. This thing is all crooked in the water. Does not look good. I'm gonna use this for a couple minutes, and if I'm not catching anything, I'm gonna switch it up, maybe to like a Ned rig or something like that, something super, super light. This is a brand new pond. I never fished this pond before. The water is super, super duper clear. I mean, you can see really far out into the water. It's like glass. Oh, that's great. There we go, that's the way to do it right there. Yeah, buddy. We have 5 more minutes. Spent all this time casting this thing out there. No bites. Nothing. So we are gonna switch over to a Ned rig to see if maybe we have a little bit more luck with that. So we are going to pause the time. And grab the trusty old Ned rig from BJ's Custom Lures. So that line is so thin. I don't even know how I'm supposed to set the hook on that. Let's throw the Ned rig and see if we can hook up. I saw a couple of ones just cruising around there. Like I said, we have 4 more minutes. We're gonna resume. And let's go. I got one. No. Don't go in the weeds, don't go in the weeds. This one. Oh my god, I don't think this line can handle it. Pretty nice size one, guys. We did it. We did it. 15 minutes. Boom. We have 1 minute to go. 1 minute to go on the... Caught that little guy right there. Not bad. Alright, guys. That's it for that video. We'll go ahead and do another one here in a few days. I'm gonna go ahead and upload this as soon as I can. But there you go, on the little Ned rig. Something I hit it and I didn't know if it was a fish or not. And when I tried to set the hook, it let it go. But then I kept on kind of hopping it along and it actually hit it. So there we go, 9:23. I'm gonna go ahead and cancel here. All right, guys.
Alright guys, that is all for today. It's a little bit loud around on the right side of the street. Thank you for your support. Thank you for watching. If you're not subscribed, please hit that subscribe button and the bell notification. That way you can get notified every time I upload a video. You will be able to see more of these videos coming up. I really enjoy just kind of going out and challenging myself to catch as many fish as I can within a small time frame. Plus, I don't have that much time. Lately, I haven't had much time to go fishing, so I still want to go out there and do something. So you'll be able to see a lot more of these videos coming up. Thank you for your support again. See you on another episode of Twin Hooks Outdoors.